catch because Ralph has been killing it.
Thank you to our sponsors.
Oh yeah, hit the sponsors up.
Good job, Ralph.
Hit the sponsors.
Third
up
place. Third place.
All right, don't, whatever. We never play place.
$430. All right, I mean $930. I'm sorry.
$930.
Almost $1,000 for third.
Let's just call it $1,000.
Let's call it $1,000.
We'll call it $1,000.
I'll let him borrow a couple.
I'll give him 70 so we can call it $1,000.
And Leo. Where's Leo at?
What's up, killer?
Hey, thanks for coming, man.
Appreciate you showing.
Guys, this is true double elimination. So
yeah, this is true double elimination, which means that Ralph will have to beat Mike twice.
It's called when I dip,
with
you dip,
the same race.
All right, guys. Real quick, before they break this first rack,
Leo got the Calcutta.
Just want to show some love to our sponsors, J&J Customs Hardscaping. If on the stream, their number's up there. Junior's Q Repair, Chris Sides is all Q Repair in the area for a lot of people, man. A lot of people in the BPL, I never had any complaints. Mary Collins with her Millennial Masters and her Delco Barbox Classic. Look out for that Delco Barbox Classic, DBBC. They had a great turnout last year. It's in November, and it's only getting bigger, and she does a really good job with it. Who do I got?
Had a lot of fun in the
Fog City Vapor. For any vaping needs, they have two locations, and one in Levittown, one in Bensalem. Also, addresses and phone numbers are on the stream, guys. Leather So Soft, custom leather by Robert Mullane. Makes custom Q cases, does a great job with that as well. Let me wait, I don't want to miss anybody.
You got everything.
Did I?
Yeah. Yeah,
all right. Delran Billiards, New Jersey, Delran. Very clean pool hall, man. They got diamond bar boxes, and they got, I don't know what their 9-footers are, but they got nice, clean
Brunswick's.
Tables.
Brunswick's.
Simonis 860. Oh, the cloth for tables? Oh, I don't know. I just got it from Michael, or from Michael's craft store.
What?
Yeah, it's from Michael's. It's felt. It's just like whatever they sold me in like a.
They have a lot of great sales.
7x3.5.
They sell. Yeah. Really good deal on
that. Yeah. It's not bad, dude. I mean, once you get all the fuzzies off of it, it runs pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, it all plays the same.
Yeah, it really does.
All right, guys, we are starting the final right now.
Oh, we are live. I feel rejuvenated.
Thank you all for watching.
I feel anew, which is a word.
Anybody here like Ralph winning 10 straight?
10 straight? No, I don't like that. I wouldn't be surprised if he pulls another upset, but I do not like 10 straight. That seems a little overzealous, Jacob. I'll take the bet, though. You want to bet it? The 10 straight bet? Does anybody like Dan Leary to not spill any kind of sauce on his Phillies jersey while he's here for the rest of the day? We're 2-1 on him spilling some kind of condiment on his on his Ryan Howard jersey.
All right, guys, we're starting out swinging. Ralph has been a pleasure to watch. He's playing some very aggressive pool and smart when he needs to be.
Very smart. I would say he's a tough matchup for him, but he's beaten everybody else that's theoretically better than his current opponent. So,
hey guys, feel free to share this stream.
Kind of like just hit undo. No. Is there an undo button?
You're good.
I don't know, dude. I probably moved it like a hair.
Oh, you're good.
Hey, why is it doing that?
Stop.
Why
doing
is it
that.
Still doing that?
Watch out.
Stop. I want it. Let me like.
You gotta click the actual name, dude. What are you, cross-eyed? Click
that,
it again.
Is that the thing, dude? What? How big is this thing, dude? You didn't. Oh, why didn't you? Oh, that's your fault, dude. Come on, dude. Stop hitting my arm.
Oh, my God. Just move your hand. What are you trying to do?
You hit my arms. You're big and oafy, dude. Just want to fix his name because you just put him up there all sloppy.
You're literally the worst.
You're the worst. You kept bumping my arm when I'm trying to make an acute adjustment.
You're literally literally clicking for an hour doing nothing.
No, dude, every time I click, you're like big oafy arms hitting my arm.
Yo, stop hitting me, dog.
Anyway.
God.
All right, that was weird. That was sorry. Sorry, guys, had to
I'm
listen
not,
to that.
I'm not sorry. That's a nice little, it's a cute little safe. I mean, he's giving Ralph a shot at the one, but not a shot to make. And it's also a little, I mean, I guess Ralph's going to create distance here, but it's not like an easy safe, I guess. I mean,
hey, you want to let me out real quick? Cause well, I want to get something.
He's going to, we're in the final. You need now? Like, he's not going to just wait one more match. It's a really nice matches. Safe, man, how he hit that nine ball. Hit that
commentator,
nine.
Bro. Damn right. Don't mess with the beard. Bless you.
Right, Mike made a nice kick at that ball and was rewarded with nothing. Rewarded very little. I like what my wife called me. Well aware of my current situation, my current status.
Where are you?
She knows where I am.
I know. She can see you.
She knows where I am.
Hey guys, make sure.
You know where I am.
Make sure you share the stream with all your friends and enemies and loved ones and hated ones.
Thank you, Steve Webb.
Send it to your local news group.
That's right.
All right, where are we at anyway? So Ralph's still eyeing up this potential combo, unless he's just like, wants to play some kind of safe. I know he's been playing a lot of safes today. He's doing he's got a safe first mentality.
Thank you, Damien.
I think he game plan. I think he came in with a safe first mentality against these good players to try to, I guess, maybe frustrate them and elongate the matches. Yeah, probably. Where's he hit that good?
Hone, are you talking about the Robert Mullane custom cases, custom leather? I'll post that.
Leather's so soft. I mean, you could just also go back on any of the 90 streams and get like a number and.
Well, no. In between the next rack, I'll post the contact info for him.
Yeah, of course.
Well, he's on Facebook, but I'll post all that information so you can see.
For any of the sponsors, though, anyone can just obviously go back on the stream and find it. Yeah. We put up every like 4 minutes. All right, Mike has it out here. Just got to stay bear down here. Just. A nice stroke come back, up and back on this six ball. Or down and back, whatever you want to call it.
Nice shot. By Mike,
nice stroke. Keep it in the center of the table, and you're good to go.
What is NZ?
Is that New Zealand?
I'm sure.
What's NZ?
North Zealand?
North Zealand?
What's the context?
Because I'm in, like, NZ, so, huh?
Here we go. That's for you, Home. Look him up. Contact him on Facebook. He'll work with you. He's very into his craft. I'm sure he might go down to New Zealand and meet you just to discuss it.
New Zealand, that's pretty sweet. Shipping would be extra. It's supposed to ship to New Zealand. 300.
I mean, you're gonna have to pay his room and board, but he'll come down there.
A little couch surfing. Oh yeah, we have house cues for sale. They're made of the finest. Oh, what did we say that we did with them? We like.
That's how Cook's got his.
We like
repurposed buttholes.
Yeah, repurposed. Repurposed elephant butt.
Thanks, Jerry. Clutch response.
Oh, I thought they said Derek Swagger. Oh, yeah, Derek Swagger won first. Yeah. Yeah. That makes sense.
John Freeman, that's a guy I'd never play even.
Unless he begged. Alright, where are we at? Ralph Scott.
Tim, you got free reigns, Tim. Tim, you got free reigns, buddy. Do whatever you want.
Alright, Rob just has to just keep hold form here. This is new for the taking for him. He's got a good line here just to kind of roll this four ball in and come back out to, you know, a little bit above where he is now, but same concept. Unless he might even just want to stop the ball and play the five on the other side. He wants to come around.
Try to do too much in these situations.
He's good. He's got a good angle, man. He's going to try to elect it. No, he's switched to going high. He's going to follow it up table and back out for the six ball here. Either would have worked. either one would have worked. But if you have two ways to go about it, I guess the theory is to probably stick with the smooth stroke and follow up versus
he's got
trying
enough to cheat it a little bit.
Draw this back to the rail.
Yeah.
He's got enough to cheat it.
I draw this back.
No,
nah,
I would
no,
probably
I
just. Yeah, I would draw that to the rail too.
Come on, man. I know how that guy plays.
Just probably was probably the move. Well, he still got
bit.
Goofy, but.
Overdid it.
He was,
just
he
a
was
tad.
Pretty straight there. He would have been like committing to a more difficult shot on that seven ball. I mean, it would have been manageable, but if there's a boss who would have played with a little like inside low, hit the rail, would have spun out more towards it. But Ralph doesn't mind playing to a little safe. He's been doing it all night, doing a great job with it. Timmy, please give a shout out to your sponsors. Why do you? Whomever they may be.
East Coast Prime.
East Coast Prime.
Sold out there.
I got a flush. I can't read the comments.
Nice shot there by Ralph.
Nice little stroke.
Put himself in position to make the nine.
Just enough to give himself a comfortable cut on this nine ball here.
Like to see him take his time here, shoot it real clean. There
oh,
you go.
Clean it was, sir. Clean it was.
Now we're at 1-1.
We are.
Don't forget to tune in to ABC and catch this week's episode of the
Hey,
Walking
is that
Dead.
The right score? It's 1-1.
Just shout everybody out.
Shout it, dude. Shout it from the rooftops.
Rest in peace, Carl.
I guess I'm rooting for Mike Soleil because that would mean it was only goes one set, right?
Yeah.
I guess by that standard.
I'm rooting for the shortest outcome.
Yeah.
I'm rooting for Ralph here. I
know
ride
you
home
are.
With him.
Yeah. I know you are, but
He
likes to cry.
I don't have a dog in this fight, so I'm going to go with the one that I can potentially finish this one faster. Not that I'm not excited about the match. I mean, I just, you know, I think one set is really enough.
I'm ready to get that. I'm ready to get finished getting barbecued in that back pocket game.
From who? With Cooks?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't know how he plays back pocket, do you?
Oh, he plays good.
He's an animal, dude.
Yeah, it's 2-1 or 8-4, so.
He's a pretty high level back pocket player.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull out some of my old tricks.
That's Jake LeBron, Timmy. Aww. Jake LeBron said, "East Coast Prime."
Mike made a bad hit there.
Frank Carbone with some great commentary. This Ralph 4 can shoot. Let's try, Frank. Way to muscle through that sentence, buddy.
Dude,
can
like
you just
starving.
Finish out the set, dude? You're going to eat during the finals, dude? What was the point of doing this all week? You're going to eat during the finals,
so
dude.
Hungry.
Such a bum, dude. All
right, guys, it's that time
that's
again.
The kind of dog
Let's
you are,
shut
dude. You're
it
the
off.
Kind of dog that would order dinner. Like, we did this all week for the final.
I say we
just
shut
it off.
It's that time of day where I hit Tom Golden with a random piece of trivia. How do leprechauns earn their gold?
Ooh. They steal stuff. What is it?
No, sir. They make shoes.
Oh. Is that a fact? Do you know that because you're a one-quarter leprechaun?
Yeah.
Makes more sense.
The more you know, buddy.
Do you one-quarter make shoes?
The more you know.
I am literally, I am on a stream now with
Thanks,
like
Timmy.
150 people watching. And we're doing this. This is what you got me doing out here. This is what she got me doing out
guys,
here. She knows what I'm doing.
Guys, there's some turmoil happening right now.
God, wives, man. Wives. Wives. And sisters.
You said you better be picking up the kids.
I am. This is the finals right now.
Listen, kids don't matter right now, right?
Dude, what kids, dude? My kids?
What kids? No kids, dude.
What kids?
Zero kids.
Yeah, I'm picking them up, dude. Tell her not to worry. I'd hate for her to travel an extra 10 minutes out of her way.
Shout out to Tom Golden for not letting his kids stay out in the cold.
Shout out to me for having domestics.
Listen,
on
kids
on
will be kids, you know? You know how long
hey,
it takes
out.
A kid to die on
this
their
is,
own?
This is
a nice. Long time.
Hey, they're resilient, dude. They're very
he's
durable.
The cue ball behind the three ball.
Nah, he's trying to make it because that was he makes that. I mean, he's got a nice little opportunity to get out. Sometimes you got to go with the old risk reward situation.
Sometimes you
tell
gotta,
yourself, hey.
You got to stroke your beard and think about things.
Guys, I don't know how it relates to the situation we were just in, but sure, sure.
Any new comments from my boy Timmy Tanana?
Nice shot there. Good hit.
Al Campos is the final. We should have put a little final text up so everyone knows that we're in the final.
Meh.
I don't want to tell them. Just want them to know it. All right, Mike. Mike's just got a... I guess he's... Well, Mike draws a lot, but I would play this back, up and back. But
he's
surprised
got an angle
me sometimes.
To do either one. Wow.
What was tough about that,
up.
Though, it was that he needed to... See the cue ball line he's on? That's the line he kind of wanted, but he missed it. Now, if he would have made it, the line would have been a lot tighter to that eight ball. So he was trying to cheat a little bit.
Really
he's trying
to
cheat it. And by that theory, all balls.
A lot of players have a tendency to jump up on these side pocket shots.
Yeah, shoot the J. Shoot it. Yeah, Ralph's gonna gin this in the side and just hold shape for the eight ball. Well, that was weird anyway because he did a lot more than I think he had to there.
Yeah.
Didn't need to fire that in. I feel like just a little stop shot with a nice pace.
He even could have played it with speed up in the top corner, and he would have had the nine ball there as a blocker if he hung something.
I don't know why he did any besides just
let's see what Mike
just
kind of
stop shot
here.
That six and play the eight after. I don't know.
Mike is going to have to hit a really good shot here.
Beyond a good shot.
Really
only,
smooth
I,
stroke.
I would be wildly impressed if he did something.
Took the hard shot.
Yeah, I mean, well, you know what, though? But this is a shot, you know? I like his confidence just to make the ball and just to leave himself a tough shot. And he's got a natural angle, just play with a nice little pace and just play the nine on the side. And he made it, and that's fucking awesome.
And that's going to put him a two-game winner right now, 2-1,
that is a really
to race
nice
to six.
Right there. It did not look promising from the table out.
This takes away Ralph's spot, takes away his handicap of one game on the wire.
2-1 Mike.
And now it is 2-1
Mikey
Mike
likes it.
Race to four. I'm sorry, yeah, race to four.
Mikey, the something pools related terrorist, getting after it.
Little sponsor intermission while they wrap.
J&J Customs, ask about them. Hardscaping, masonry, fencing, and everything else that's blue collar. You need blue collar stuff.
It's the time of year
he's
to get
a
fence.
Yeah.
Hey,
buy a new house.
Fence, it's a good time of year.
Listen, this is a little combo.
Oh yeah, a little house.
Buy a new house and then
some work
into
it.
Get some new masonry work.
Fence it the fuck in.
You know what I mean?
And put some work into it, you know what I'm saying?
Sorry guys,
I
forgot this was
TV 14. Yeah, the F is the one that we don't want.
Four
even
ball
said
kick
it like
the
three
Q
times,
in.
We don't want the F one.
The four ball kick the Q in there.
Sometimes they happen.
Poop. You can say those things.
Say poop?
You can say poop and butt.
Alright.
Say anything else. No big curses.
So now Ralph has open look at the table. Every ball has a pocket. As far as I'm concerned.
Is he a bone handy scratch?
Yeah.
Okay,
the four got four kicked it in.
Alright, Ralph's gonna play the three here and then the two. So I like that.
See if he goes behind the two ball here for the 2-9.
He's gonna come under the two and play it back down for the 2-9. It's the only way. I don't see any other option. This is pretty open, man. Every way Ralph's been playing. Well, he did actually dog off the open rack earlier.
Wait a minute.
But I don't say dog it off, but whatever, he just got a little out of line. What?
No, you see, that's what I was thinking. He sees a three there. And he's got a little angle to come up
for
the play.
That makes sense, I guess.
He's still in good shape here.
Yeah, I don't see no problem with that.
Left himself an angle. Nice shot again.
Not a huge angle. Honestly, here, from the angle I see, I'd rather draw this ball. I would draw it two rails and then back out. Oh, no, wait. The five didn't even go past it, I don't think.
No, it does not.
That kind of changes things, so. So he just stunted it down. Yeah, all right, yeah. In my defense of that, I didn't realize when I said it that the five didn't pass it on. Probably going to play safe here and just lock him behind a seven. He's looking at the shot. Well, I'm saying that because Ralph himself specifically has been playing a lot of safeties, and now he's fine and everything. So
the seven is a blocker.
He's changing his methodology here on us. Good shot, I guess, even though I'm confident that wasn't the intention there.
I was just gonna bear down.
Trying to get in the mind of a Ralph Valentin.
It's a tough place to be, Tom.
I don't enjoy being in the mind of a Ralph Valentin, you know?
It's different.
Yeah, I get
you gotta
scared.
Have a lot of stamina.
I come back out of that quick.
But problem with going into a Ralph mine is you don't come back the same. Oh.
You just need,
no, he thinned it. He played a lot of inside there.
He might have got a, well, no, over, he didn't get lucky because this
overcompensated.
He's probably going to play the nine here.
Carom all day.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for that, Amber. Appreciate it. Appreciate you chiming in.
Oh, yeah.
Good for you.
Who's that? Got the girl that was in the bathroom earlier with all the men's room?
Not with all those
her?
Other people?
That wasn't her.
Shout out to Tom for being the better looking sibling.
Oh, stop it. She does okay. 3-1 Mikey, man. You know what though? Ralph had at least two of those racks. It could easily be at least 3-1 Ralph the other way because he was the favorite in a lot of those outs. And kind of started losing shape a little bit.
Hey, hey guys.
Dog, Andrew.
For all of you vaping fanatics.
Before.
All you vaping queens and kings.
Oh my god.
Check out Fox City Vapor, two locations, Pool 10.
All you tricksters.
Pool 10 gets you 10% off.
Get after it.
Do it.
Ask about them.
Vape it up.
See you guys anytime. Oh, it's always great to see you. Always a pleasure.
Are you out of here?
Yeah, I gotta run, man. Let's get together and do something.
Absolutely, man. Right. Absolutely. I'm with it. I've been wanting to do a big table tournament, dude, for a long time. Like a real nice one. Can you take the drinks in? Can you take drinks in?
Shout out to Al Tonelli at Fat Albert's in New Jersey.
Dude, that's going to be awesome. That's going to be awesome. Shout out to Al Tonelli with Fat Albert's.
Yeah, there's been a bar in a separate room over there, so it's probably a pretty cool spot.
Summerdale, New Jersey.
Summer
we're probably
going to
do a.
Near.
I'm looking to do a big tournament over there eventually.
The I like internet this crowd's getting rather quiet now.
Yeah, I know. A bunch of sissies.
Yeah, you guys bored them a lot, you know? They're coming with all this flame, dude. You
guys,
out here.
We need some talking points here.
Just bored. All right. So, Mikey.
Yeah, why don't you guys tell us how much you hit?
I
well,
think
actually,
I like safe here. I
we
like
haven't talked to
step.
The YouTube crowd. We haven't talked
yeah,
to the YouTube
crowd.
Anyway.
Great shot, man. This guy's fearless sometimes, man.
I can't wait to post this stuff on YouTube, man. We've been getting some very hateful
that's the best,
commentary from YouTube.
Ooh. Wait.
Might get lucky.
Wait.
Oh, no,
oh, wait. Wait.
Got lucky anyway.
Oh, that's a great safe, man. Most people wouldn't see that safety right there.
Jerry, I'll absolutely let you know.
Moose.
I would be honored. Is Jim drunk? Did he take that $40 or whatever he won and just buy a whole bunch of alcohol with it?
Straight to the face.
Yeah.
Straight to the face, Tom.
He mainlined.
Looks like Mike Soleil
mainlined a bottle of Fireball when he left here.
Mike Soleil channeled Allah and stepped in shit.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, I have a Pool Hall Junkies channel. Yeah, where I've only got a couple videos on there. I'm trying to get more videos on there. Just Google Tri-State Pool Hall Junkies on YouTube.
What is
up,
him and his French bulldog?
Wow.
Yeah, that was pretty intense. I did. I was in awe, so I couldn't even comment on it.
I think Mike Soleil's going to get a good view of the back of the 7 ball here.
Yes. And he's going to be touching that 7 ball and make that very, 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 very difficult to hit this 5. The only way I see doing is coming what? Short rail, long rail, short rail, and back over. Long rail, short rail. Or is short rail, long rail, short rail. And he's
too wide.
In line. Oh, and he just missed it. Made a nice run at him, man. That was a tough shot.
Hey guys, if you want Ralph to win, let's see some hearts. I want to see some hearts.
Hearts for Ralph?
For Ralph.
Get it, get it.
Because kid got heart, dude. He's got some weird ass headphones on, just making it work.
Oh, they're not even going to hear that for another minute, so we don't have to look yet.
I know.
And so Ralph plays the 5, leaves himself
a
long shot on the 6.
The 7 does not pass, I believe.
7 does not look to pass, but it could. If you get really good on the 7.
Oh wow, we're getting a lot of hearts here.
You might be able to pass it. Oh, all right. Okay, Ralph.
I think Ralph's the fan
Ralph's
favorite.
Ralph's a
here.
Ladies man. I didn't know. It's that polo. All
right, guys, if you want Billy Gallagher to win, send an eggplant eggplant emoji.
It's not in the match.
Oh, it's not.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mike Soleil. I apologize.
Oh, I thought you were like doing a joke. You're just an idiot. Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'm sorry. It's been a long day.
Unfortunately, the only hearts we're getting are from the horse owner. himself, Bobby Holmes.
That's all the same heart.
Who had a great match and defeated a solid A player, Mike Vesey.
Oh, there he did.
Mike's
Bobby
a great
played
player.
Really well in that one.
Yeah, I think Mike's just not used to the grind of waiting around, but he plays really well.
Yeah. The grind of waiting around is not my favorite.
Ooh,
grind.
If he would have spun that in more, that would have been great.
It's easy to say that after you see the role, though, buddy, huh? Hindsight's 20/20.
Hey, listen, if you guys want Mike Soleil, I'll kite his own to win this tournament. Give us some,
his own.
Give us some Facebook thumbs ups. All right.
Let's see. Let's see how much love he gets. We should have made this real tacky and had like Mike dress up like a like Osama bin Laden.
Just in like a silky
and have Ralph dress up in like a, like an army attire.
Oh jeez.
Made this real political.
That's it, folks. That is where we crossed the line.
I'm not seeing any thumbs up, dude. It's not looking good for Mike. Nice shot by Mike.
I don't think Mike needs, have a choice.
So. Mike doesn't need your thumbs up.
Yeah,
he's
Mike doesn't
out.
Give a shit about your thumbs ups.
Let's see what
he's over. He's over your thumbs ups. He's not interested in them.
Oh, there's some thumbs ups.
Tim Tanana
coming.
With some latently racist emojis.
Oh, all right. Tim, always
shout
good for
Tim. Comic relief.
Ever needed a little white racism? Tim's your guy.
He's still going, folks.
Hey, Mikey's
it's
two away.
It's some white-friendly racism.
Mikey
he's
is two
to
away.
Out 72 virgins.
Mikey
now,
is two away.
2-4 race here.
And I'll tell you what, guys. If you guys want to play like these guys, I suggest
we're
you hit up
than...
Junior's Q Repair and get your Q in line, so that way you got the right equipment to be able to draw just like Mike Soleil just did.
Can you let them know that I'm offering? I've just started offering lessons, $40 an hour, and I'll teach you how to play like me.
Yeah, if you guys ever play like Jake LeBron, he'll offer you lessons for $40 an hour. I mean,
don't
drop that once. Yeah, don't
sadly, hey, it only it, takes an hour to learn
hey,
how to play with
the kind of yeah.
Everything I know in an hour.
Yeah, what other emergency we ask for if they want, if they're interested in the $40 an hour lessons from Jake LeBron? Yeah.
Just a
hand bomb.
Just a hand bomb.
Yeah, hand bomb if you want lessons from Jake LeBron.
Tim Tanana's still posted.
Hey, by the way, guys, they're playing for first place, which is a combined $2,500.
Yeah.
Just so you guys know what we're due over here. You know what I mean? This ain't your granddad's pool tournament.
Ralph's feeling himself, whatever he's listening to. I thought he was jamming out to Ariana Grande, but it's whatever he's on his headphones, I guess.
It is also Ariana Grande. Wow.
He didn't even know he did that, and he hooked himself, so I don't think he's happy about that.
Thanks a lot,
fellas.
Hey, Billy,
good
showing.
Billy, you're out of here?
Thank you very much, man.
Hey, always a pleasure, man.
Great shooting, man. Glad I've never had a play. Yeah. No, I don't
want to play. No, I never would have played
with
you in my life.
That would look weird.
What's
be
grueling?
Billy Gallagher at the entire table the entire time. He'd never even see me shoot a shot.
Who's them? Frank, you don't play like them?
Ralph,
I don't even know who them are.
Ralph's about to do a double hopper here.
A double hop?
No, I think he's going to jump to the rail and come
Ralph
back
Valentine's
out.
A jump
off.
Bank? A jump kick, I mean.
I think he's kicking it.
No, he just played his 6-2. Good shot, Ralph.
He did that like a scrub.
He's playing the 6-2. Good shot, buddy.
Yeah, I tried. Double jump. I thought that's what you were doing.
I tried. I wanted to televise that way I'd have forever.
You got
home, I've never actually had to have to do that.
I wish I had.
Alrighty.
Well, Mike's got a wide open guy here to get on the hill. I'm going to go ahead and make a...
It's a little goofy over that five.
What is goofy?
Snyder, Billy has
he's
already
over the
left
five.
The building.
What, are you trying to make it sound good, dude?
Just trying to see.
Oh, all right, well.
See what happens.
I don't believe it.
But, like, again, he didn't sell out too bad. This is going to thin it and come up table.
He's going to have a nice look at the back of the sixth wall.
I like this guy that's wrote dreams and nightmares, hashtag free Meek. My man.
Why
that's
that?
A nice shot.
Should have thinned it the other way.
Nah,
going
that
up
was
table.
Almost a nice shot, but again, he relinquished position to
that wasn't
Mike
the
Soleil to run this up.
I think he's having trouble getting the speed of the table.
Being that he's played on it for like the last 4 hours.
Doesn't matter. Speed changes.
Yeah, it's how it's gotten chillier here.
Yep.
Yeah. My left nip is slightly askew from before.
Playing on this Arby's, Phil.
Arby's. This is
AC Moore.
This is Brown Hyde.
Getting cooked now.
Stop it. Get your head in the game, dude.
Don't even talk, folks. Go focus.
Everybody stay tuned after the finals for Jake LeBond versus Andrew Cooks when we play in a race
No one cares about that. Don't even advertise that.
I'm shutting this off as soon as.
See, yeah, people are going to get like annoyed and be like, wait, what? I'm going to stop watching now because I don't want to accidentally see that.
I don't want
to. Let me cut out early just in case I accidentally see that garbage.
Mikey's a little weird here. I don't know why.
Yeah, he's got a lot of rail. Weird. A lot of more rail than he thought he would have.
Yeah, I don't know what he was trying to even get to there, man. I think it's the side is. I don't know. Did he just put off the breast?
And it was two-way
shot.
And he got
safe-ish?
Nope. No, he left it. He left it.
Did he leave it?
He did.
I don't know. From both angles, it's hard to tell.
Judging by the look on his face, he left him at least a piece of it.
Yeah, Ralph jumping.
Oh,
but
jumping.
This is a little bit of a. I mean, if it jumps, so it's going to be tough. And the position is going to be tough, but the shot itself isn't too bad. Because he's not jumping the whole ball here, so he should be able to keep a decent line on this and make the seven. I thought he's going to make the seven short. He's not jumping the whole ball, so. It's more about getting shape.
I think he makes this.
Yeah,
he's
only half the ball.
Terrible run of luck there.
It's a tough way to lose the hill.
On the hill, guys. This could very possibly be the last rack of the second annual Bounty Hunter.
Up the hill.
This could very well be the very last rack
of
this tournament.
What are you doing when this is over?
I'm going to have to talk to my wife, hang out with my stepson, maybe go to work on Monday. I don't know.
I'm going
to
go to the club afterwards.
Guys, this is a full 48-man field we had.
Yeah, down to the last two. Great field, by the way, for those who are watching now. It was, Kenny Rothman, Eddie Abraham, Matt Kroll, Billy Gallagher, and then
Melvin
some of the
Senior.
Any big ones? Yeah, Melvin Senior, Melvin Junior. Then you got like the local guys like Dan Leary, Derek Benavides. A lot of good. But Tony Rudy's. I'm trying to think.
Jim Callis.
The Jim Callises. I know he's got a big fan club. I didn't say her name. I don't care.
Oh, Ralph's at the table with the reasonable run.
The Bobby Holmans. The Bobby Holmans.
Ralph got a reasonable run out here.
It's tough, actually. That was really tough. That's a tough out, man.
Left himself a piece of that too.
There, but that was a tough out. And it sucks too for Ralph because Ralph just played it like whites out for like the entire day.
Oh yeah, he beat Tony Rudy.
Yeah, it seems as though he did because this was not a situation where he didn't have opportunities. He had a lot of opportunities.
Ralph doesn't find himself in the finals of a tournament very often.
Did he leave that? No, he did not leave that. Mikey's kicking it, I think, so.
Dude, Timmy's so proud of his prediction. He literally took a coin flip and ended up being right. And now he's all bragging about it.
Do I know my...
Tim Tanana is always right.
Tim,
even
I never...
Wrong.
Yeah, I never knew you'd be wrong, man. I appreciate it, man.
Ralph,
just like the
work.
You're like the pool whisperer. Tim Tanana, the pool whisperer. The slightly racist pool whisperer. Just kidding,
the pool whispering
bigot.
I know
deep down... Do a lot of work in the community.
Nice shot there. Nice touch shot.
Yeah. What's this angle look like? Now, do you just play this back to play the five in the same pocket, or do you go?
Yeah, no, you gotta play the five man. There you
in
go.
The same
nice
pocket.
Shot.
Same pocket.
Little weird angle.
I would draw this off the rail.
Follow that up.
Nah, I'll draw it off the rail.
Or that.
Well, he probably could have did a little better with that angle. I don't think he had that much angle.
I just don't like shooting over other balls.
Well, I don't think he had to. I just don't think he hit it that crisp.
He's got to come down real straight.
So that came down way more of an angle than I had to.
Nice shot there. Little kill shot there.
This might be the last shot he really has to make here. Is make this ball and you're home free. Shot. All right, staying alive now. 5-2. Ralph needs 3. Mike needs 1.
Just delaying the inevitable. That's my non-biased opinion.
It's your unbiased opinion.
Good at Ralph. Shout out Junior's Q Repair.
Great comeback.
Yeah?
Just get it.
Get it done, dude.
It's going to go up there with the greats. You're allowed to win 3 acts in a row.
I don't want to move
on. No, I ain't betting on it, but.
Oh, you're an A already, dude.
Timmy's running up his minutes today, huh? I hope he's got the unlimited text and talk. Timmy, you on your Wi-Fi, bro?
Do they have Wi-Fi in Scranton?
I don't think so.
I don't think they have internet up there. I think it's dial-up.
See that 56K?
Phone only works when you're plugged into it.
Just run on that 56.
Guys, we have no control over whether they shoot
them. Yeah, do, like, go.
That's up to the player.
Slap on a wrist. They don't want to shoot hangers. They don't got to shoot hangers.
Good save nice by Ralph.
Getting back to his roots. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, yeah. Shot.
Yeah.
Sold out. Not, I mean... What do you do here? Probably try to, if he's going to play, no, you just make that one ball down in the corner.
Right? You should play a two in the opposite corner.
Sorry, I was in safe mode there for a second. Yeah, you just made the one ball here down the corner and just draw it out and end up playing two in the side of the corner. Or
yeah, Ralph is kind of cute, to be honest with you.
Fade it. Fade it works too.
I'd hit.
Yeah, he's a cute guy.
He loves drawing that shot instead of playing down the rail, right? It's a little weird. I mean, it gets you there, but I feel like he gets a lot straighter than he wants to be because of it.
Plays too much. He doesn't.
Either way, you never want to be straight on a ball.
He's got a chance here to put a little pressure on Mikey. If he makes it a 2-1 race, that's a lot different than that 4-1 race that just existed a minute ago. And mostly he's going to do it. I mean, he's a little straight on this 5. I think he's got enough space to kind of just pop off here a little bit to make this 6 ball easier.
Nice shot there.
Dude, why did that look like he is on the other side of it? Mess with my eyes, dude. Mess with my eyes a little bit.
Follow this up the rail.
I missed that side.
You want to follow that up good, though, too. You don't want to, like...
Yeah, he's on the wrong side of the 8 here.
Is he, though? I don't know. Yeah. Dude,
he
that's
might have
real
enough room.
It's real deceiving, man. That's what I thought on a shot earlier in the match, earlier in one of the matches, and he was fine. Yeah, see?
Yeah, he had enough room there.
I mean, he didn't get there anyway, but...
No, he was on the wrong side. Well, he was on the wrong side of it.
Yeah.
You could have been on either side.
You
could have been on either side of that.
Now, what does he do here? This is interesting. Is he going to go for gusto here? In his position, he has to play safe. In the position he's in,
he's going for it.
We're just going to...
He's going for the cheeky cheddar.
Make it or break it here.
He missed just by missed about 2.5 diamonds.
Well, that's unfortunate, actually, because now Mikey's got a spot shot with the cue ball on it. On the.
No, actually, rail. Mikey has option.
Oh, yeah. Mikey will give it back.
Mike has option.
Well, whatever. At least he's still at the table.
Yeah.
I mean,
now, guys, the rule here is if you make the 9 without calling it, the incoming player has option. So Mike elected to let Ralph Valentin shoot the shot.
Dollar says he makes it.
This is a tough shot. Tough to make the shot and not scratch.
He's intense now. I don't have a dollar. I asked about him.
Let's,
we got to post a dollar, dude?
I'll post your dollar for you, dude.
This is getting weird, dude.
Oh, never mind.
Post a buck. I was good for it.
Bro. Ralph going for it here.
Well, that was an easy dollar. But he still left Mikey hard, man, so.
He owes me.
Alrighty, we're still in it. We are still in it. It is not over by any means.
Okay.
Mike has to make this ball.
No, I had to play to overcut it, so that way.
It's a very tough shot.
Mikey misses it.
It's not an
easy
shot.
That's a lot easier than what the last one was.
Oh, yeah, but it's still not easy. This is for the mat. This is for first place.
I think you
missed it. And $2,500 shot.
Marbles.
I think he hangs it.
$2,500 shot. Ginned it.
Oh, he does it for
Ginned
the
it up table for the win.
What a man. What a mighty good man. What a man. What a
All
man.
All right, guys. That is it for us. We have concluded the second annual Bounty Hunter tournament. Tri-State Pool Junkie sponsor. A lot of our other great sponsors. We will continue to bring you guys pool action, whether it's challenge matches or tournaments. And follow the Tri-State Pool Junkies pool group, the page. Like and follow. Also, Bucks PPL, all our sponsors.
That was a heck of a shot for the win.
That was a great shot for the win.
Mike Soleil right there because
Mike
was,
Soleil played
I
great.
I don't want to brush you under the rug. That was a clutch shot for the win
clutch
right
shot.
There. That was very difficult.
Signing off, Andrew Cooks, Tom Golden over here.
Deuces.
Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you later.